Okay, it's Lydia's Bugs. La dum da la da dum dum. Lydia's bugs are creepy little things. They climb and they crawl and they fly with tiny wings. There's ladybugs and butterflies and fireflies with light. There's bugs that like to sting you and bugs that like to bite. Ouch! Lydia's world is a fascinating place, full of wonder, full of grace. When Lydia smiles, it's a sweet little prayer, praising God for bugs everywhere. La dum da la da dum, la da da dum dum. Some bugs are green and some bugs are brown, and some have many colors and spots all around. Some bugs are white, and some bugs are black, and some have stripes running down their little backs. Lydia's world is a fascinating place, full of wonder, full of grace. When Lydia smiles, it's a sweet little prayer, praising God for bugs everywhere. La da da la da da la da da, la da da dum dum. Ladybugs are round like half a little moon. Fireflies come out just near the end of June. I'm sure there's a reason for so many kinds of bugs, but what was God thinking when he made those slimy slugs? Lydia's world is a fascinating place, full of wonder, full of grace. When Lydia smiles, it's a sweet little prayer, praising God for bugs everywhere. La dum da la da 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 dum, la da da dum dum. Beetles have armor, and ants are very strong, and daddy long legs' legs are very long. Fat bumblebees don't look like they can fly, and there's nothing more beautiful than a butterfly. Lydia's world is a fascinating place, full of wonder, full of grace. When Lydia smiles, it's a sweet little prayer, praising God for bugs everywhere. La da da la da la da dum, la da da dum dum.